Hey guys, it's me, Julia, if you forgot who I am, because I nearly did. But it's nearly been about five months since I uploaded a video. And I'm very, very sorry. I'll explain why I couldn't upload a video. I haven't been able to upload a video, and it's not just because of school and stuff, there's just something else involved. And also, I have updates on videos that I'm going to be doing, like video ideas and whatever. If you can tell by the background, it's totally different. It's because I'm in my living room because it is snowing outside and it is freezing outside, but upstairs it's really dark. Like, my room is really dark even with like the blinds open, and one of my lights is out, and my room was also a mess, so I thought I'd just come down to my living room and do it. It'd be much easier. Okay, so here's my explanation on why I have not been uploading. So the reason I have not been able to upload a video in quite a bit of time is, yes, school. The homework's been okay for the past few weeks, but in the beginning it was just a lot because I also was during season field hockey, and it was just a lot going on. But the other reason is that in the end of July, I got really, really sick. Now, I don't want any, like, I'm not trying to give my boohoo story. I'm just saying why I was not able to upload is that I got really, really sick. They don't even know what it was. I'm not still 100% better, but I don't have my headaches as bad. But the thing was is that I was just so sick. I barely ate. I ate mainly, if I ate anything during the day, it was dry cereal or maybe a bagel. That was about it. That's all I really ate. And then once my appetite got like better, it was pretty much just only bagels, because that's the only thing that my stomach could tolerate. And then eventually my parents had to force me to eat, not like force feed me, but they had to say, Julia, if you don't eat, we're gonna bring you into the hospital. So I ate. I had pounding headaches. It was just not fun. But I did have to go into the emergency room, but they didn't find anything. They just said I had a migraine, which I wasn't surprised they weren't gonna say that, but I was just, my mom was really scared because of stuff she's seen in the past and kids that get sick and something she's seen in the past, because she thought it was gonna happen to me, that some kid got cancer, and she was nervous that that was happening to me. But luckily we found out nothing. The nausea went away and I'm a lot better. I'm able to eat. I couldn't even play a field hockey. I couldn't be in goal for about half of the season because I was out, because I just did not feel well. I went to the tryouts and I watched them because it's also my team and I don't want to let them down. So I did watch them, and I went to every practice. I went to pretty much every game, even if it was an away game, just to cheer them on. But eventually I was able to play, and yeah. But I still do have my headaches, and they're all the time. And I will be going to see a neurologist to see if there's anything else going on up in there. But that's pretty much my reason why I was not able to upload a video. It was just because I was really, really, really sick, and I didn't want you guys to see me looking like crap. I didn't want to see myself looking like crap. It was just really hard to upload a video from like end of July to like September. Videos. Guys, I'm telling you, leave video ideas below in the comments. Inbox me. I don't care. I really do need video ideas. But since I haven't been able to upload in a really, really long time, I'm going to be able to do this now and tell you what I'm going to plan on doing. Videos that I plan on doing are my room tour, but I might wait on my room tour. The main reason is because I am, like, during February break, we plan on doing a lot upstairs. We plan on getting new carpet and stuff, and I'm planning on moving my room around a lot, and I think it'd just be, like, not stupid, but like not the greatest idea to change it to like do a room tour and then do another one in like a few months. So I might hold back on that. But yeah. Another idea is merch, because I never really did that. I just did it like an all one long video. But I plan on doing merch, and also Christmas is coming, and I told my mom what I want. And yeah. So, and I'll also be doing a Christmas haul. Like One Direction and just general Christmas haul. But I probably won't be getting a lot for Christmas because I am getting an iPhone, finally. And I might be getting it this Friday, because it's Black Friday. So yeah, I might be getting it this Friday. So I'm really happy and I'm really grateful that I'm able to get stuff like that while a lot of people can't. Another video, like it's sort of like a little, I don't know what you'd call it, like a little episodes, I guess you could say, that I only uploaded my okay pictures and my okay videos, somewhat okay videos, from my concert. And actually, speaking of concert, the tickets are going on presale for the Where We Are tour. What? Like, I think it's like December 7th. So I gotta check that out, because I plan on buying my own ticket, but I'm just gonna shush about that. But, yeah, I never did, like, my video thing. I didn't do my experience video, so I gotta do that. I didn't do what I wore, what I brought, and what I bought to the concert, so I still gotta do that. And there was another one, but I am, like, totally blanking it. I can't even think of it. I think that's all it, but the experience video won't be just coming off the top of my head. Like, I'm just making stuff up. Like, it's real. I wrote it down, like, in my iPod, like, that night of everything that happened. And, like, I was keeping, like, a log throughout the whole day. I don't know if you guys know this, because I don't tell a lot of people, and my dog just gave me the weirdest look ever. But, forget that. But, I do like to sing. Yeah. And I might be starting a singing channel. I don't really know yet. I'm like nervous about doing it because I'm just nervous about anybody hearing me sing. I get so scared, but like people hear me sing and they think I have a good voice. And also I have a friend who I met through Twitter because of the guys that doesn't live anywhere near me. She lives in like Central America. But she also sings too, and I might ask her to see if she'd like to do that. Let's do like a little, not like a cult, like sort of like a little collab, I guess you could say. But I don't really know yet. I might not. I don't know, I'm really scared about doing that, but yeah, I might be doing a singing channel. Guys, that was my little update slash why I haven't been able to upload a video in crap long. So, that was my little explanation and everything, so. Oh, and also, I don't know how many, like, I can't set, like, certain days of the week I'm gonna upload a video. There might be a week or two where I don't upload video, but there might be a week where I upload just a video like crazy. And that is because I have to train in off season, and also I'm gonna be traveling quite a bit because of tournaments that are out of state and everything, and it's just a lot. So I'm gonna try to upload a video whenever I can, but I'm not gonna set like certain dates, like every Thursday I'm gonna upload a video. No, so I'm like, I don't know if I'll be able to upload every Thursday. It'll just be really hard, but I'm gonna try whenever I can to upload a video to try to make up. But it's gonna be a lot easier now because I'm gonna have ideas. Because I have ideas, you know, and everything like that. But yeah. Did you guys hear Midnight Memories? It came out yesterday. It is so good. I might have to say my favorite songs, well, they're all really good, but I love Happily, You and I, and Alive, and yeah, those are probably my favorite songs. They're all really, really good. They're all written really well. I love the new style that they're using. It's really good, and it's just really good. That's all I can say. So if you haven't bought it yet, buy it. Please, help the boys. It was like number one in 90 countries. That's crazy. Anyways, I'll see you guys as soon as possible. Maybe tomorrow, because tomorrow is break. Hallelujah. So maybe tomorrow I'll upload a video. So, bye. Miss you guys. I've missed you so much, and I'm glad I'm back. So, bye!